We're 19th now, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I'm looking because someone's put this on, right? Saying, right? Keep playing like this and could we catch fifth or sixth place come the end of the season? 20 games left, 20 points. Yeah, whatever. Right? Basically, Birmingham, right? It's 23rd, and Joe.
Yeah.
How are they going to get to fifth or sixth?
No way.
It's like saying Barnsley's going to get third.
No.
It's not going to happen. This time last year, we lost a good player. And well, a few good players. Sunderland, and then it says we are Sunderland, right? So I put just because we did the double on you, League One it is for you, right? And I put a picture of Amelon Andrew where he's looking back and smiling and happy cheesing it, right? And it says Sunderland completed it, mate. He's fucking as fuck.
Game. One, two, three. Wait, she made more than that. She's taking piss. Somebody's taking piss somewhere. How good it is to control this. It's with FIA and all. Turn all the assists off on FIA. I don't know, controllers complaining. good casting controls. Controllers need the stability upgrade, I don't know. I put my wheel on mode.
What's that?
What?
We're on about the stability update.
That's what they're bringing out for. That's what they always bring out with GT Sport update. Stability control. Stability update for controller.
Right.
That's what they do. They bring stability updates out for it. For some reason.
What for?
Make controllers more stability so they can go around corners better and stuff.
That's what I was, why do you think I said what's the point of having a steering wheel?
I know.
We might as well sell it.
Well, I can't, to be can't honest. Get my money back, can I?
I know, but we might as well bloody sell it. What's the point of having one?
I know. We're just making games better for controllers.
There's no point having one. We bought one for no reason.
I bought mine to go on Project Cars and all.
Yeah, well, you didn't buy it for Project Cars technically, did you?
I know I didn't.
First time I bought a steering wheel was for...
Look, it stays in mate more.
Just that one thing, change the mode all the time. Yeah. Look, no, we don't have to do any, like,
things like that. Well, I want bloody studio settings, why isn't there?
Well, I just asked for something.
Change mode, I'll try it. Qualify the base, qualify the base. Settings are non-existent. Effective. Oh, look, I'm last. bastard, innit? You're the steering wheel and I'm bloody lass.
When people see a game like the Chrome, Need for Speed, the Fat Art, right?
For God's sakes, why has it changed again? One, two, three, great. Sergeant Race, I put it in three. Before Sergeant Race, it had changed again. Bloody lass, and I'm losing the steering wheel. Why is that? I'm up with the limit, it's not going round the corner again. Eat the shit. I can't believe they released £700 of the steering wheel for this shit. And you can't set it up how you want it. No point. A bit of sand and spun out. How do we get back up road 10 hours later? See people with steering wheel thing, like it is with controllers. Mm-hmm. never saw your steering wheel because you didn't use it.
Chinese New Year this year also. Okay.
So
it's a dog. Okay. No, it's a dog. Okay. What's Toby time?
First, use the steering wheel. Lamborghini, have we know? Have anybody got one? Well, you've enjoyed my stream. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. Don't buy a steering wheel for this game because it's absolutely rubbish.